Last year, we established the permanent EU delegation in Ulaanbaatar on the eve of the 30th anniversary of diplomatic relations between the European Union and Mongolia. During 29 years, our relations have truly matured. Today, the European Union and Mongolia have a genuine and open partnership, underpinned by the Partnership and Cooperation Agreement. I am especially happy and privileged that our event today follows up after the April session of the European Union-Mongolia Joint Cooperation Committee and ahead of the European Union-Mongolia Parliamentary Cooperation Committee, a true expression of the Partnership and Cooperation Agreement implementation.
The agreement will strengthen not only the EU-Mongolia relationship, but also facilitate broader cooperation with the member states. We put special emphasis on the trade and investment with the member states. The next year marks the 30th anniversary of the establishment of diplomatic relations between Mongolia and the EU. And we're keen on commemorating the anniversary with the complete achievements and success in different areas of cooperation.